I saw my grandpa fish, my dad fish, my cousin fish. Even my older brother would fish on scaffold, overlooking the thunder of the river, for hours upon hours, pulling king salmon out of the water with the net and striking them on the head to stun them so that the fish wouldn't suffer.